That's 11,000.
Did you take 9?
1,000?
Dollars?
$20 for the hovercraft. Cash.
And that's when it hit me. Everyone likes my stuff, but they want a bargain. So I created the Big Deal. It's a cheeseburger, fries, a taco, and 20-ounce drink for just $2.99.
I'll give you $12 for the pony.
He won the Derby! Curly fries with triple cheese and bacon or chili cheese. Try my sauced and loaded fries. It's pretty delicious. I feel pretty. 100% beef and hearty chili. Try my chili cheeseburger combo. It's pretty delicious.
Morning, Rob.
Hey, Bill. What's with the,
It's a totally different holiday antenna ball from Jack in the Box. You get one free when you buy any sirloin burger combo, but since I don't have an antenna in my car, it's been 4 cents. Just trying to show some holiday spirit.
Mission accomplished.
This burger's delicious.
Let's make it more delicious.
Menu time!
Put an extra patty on that. Bam!
Buy $4.99 triple bonus jack combo.
Stack it up for an extra buck.
My Saturday nights were dull and dreary. Until I had my first friends.
My lunch hours were really boring. Until I started having friends.
Why have the same old thing? Have a fring. At Jack in the Box, we put our crisp, delicious French fries together with our tangy golden onion rings in one bag and invented frings.
I just had my first fring, and my taste buds will never be the same again.
So go have a fring, only at Jack in the Box.
Most fast food places serve the same thing for dinner as they do for lunch.
Right. Yeah.
But now Jack in the Box introduces Dinner in the Box. Tender all-white meat chicken or delicate shrimp dinner. Or get this, a sirloin steak dinner.
Sirloin steak?
All served with fresh garden salad, hot garlic bread, and wedge fries. Of course, the other guys are open for dinner, too, only they're serving lunch.
New dinners in the box from Jack in the Box, packed to go. There's no comparison.
I've gone over the number several times.
Yeah. You know what I'm craving right now?
Guacamole and bacon.
We got a craving! Go!
Hey guys, try my guacamole and bacon chicken sandwich with all white meat chicken, guacamole, and pepper jack cheese.
Thanks, Jack. Wait, we're on the 18th floor. How did you get here?
Hard work. You crave it, we serve it. Try my new guacamole and bacon chicken sandwich. Crave it! When life makes you uncomfortable, there's nothing like comfort food to save the day. Like my $4.99 sourdough patty melt combo. You get 100% beef with grilled onions and two types of melty cheese on toasted sourdough, plus fries and a drink. And at $4.99, it's the perfect remedy for the most uncomfortable things in life. Like close talkers, accidental reply-alls, the dentist, flying, tight pants, clowns, and guys named Ronald. There's just something about that name. For comfort food at an even more comfortable price, try my $4.99 sourdough patty melt combo. Only at Jack in the Box. Deal Talk. My 2-for-4 breakfast croissants deal is back. With grilled ham and hickory smoked bacon, or grilled sausage on a warm buttery croissant, it's way better than dry cereal.
I wish I was warm and buttery. Aw, man.
Download the Jack app and order my 2-for-4 breakfast croissants. You're 9 hours and 45 minutes into your quest, and the Silver Sword of Garmuz is finally within reach. But now the one who needs an energy orb is you. Well, good news, because Jack in the Box now delivers through DoorDash, so you can get all your favorites delivered right to your door. Like my Sriracha Curly Fry Burger, with 2 tacos, halvesies, and a drink, all in a munchie meal. Saving the universe is hard, which is why I make ordering late night easy. Delivery through the DoorDash app. New from Jack in the Box.
Jack's $4.99 fish sandwich combo. It's a deal so good, it'll make everyone a fish lover. You get a crispy, flaky fish fillet made with 100% wild-caught Alaska pollock, breaded with panko breadcrumbs, and topped with tartar sauce. plus hot and salty fries and a refreshing drink, all for just $4.99. In a sea of sameness, it's a fish sandwich combo deal that really stands out.
Hey, Stan, where are you going?
Jack in the Box. The $4.99 fish sandwich combo, only at Jack in the Box.
Hello, I'm Jack, founder of Jack in the Box. Perhaps you remember when I was fired. Ever since that setback, I vowed to one day regain my rightful place as head of Jack in the Box. Today, thanks to the miracle of plastic surgery, I'm back and ready to make Jack in the Box better than ever.
Different than any other dad. I like peewee football and great big hamburgers. That's why I make the Jumbo Jack. It's a big, juicy jumbo patty, fresh lettuce, tomato, my classic condiments, and it's still just 99 cents. Hey, there's my kid. See him? Number 51. You know, when I hear the words Jumbo Jack, I can't help but smile. It reminds me of the first one I ever made on my dad's grill in the backyard. Well, now that I got my company back, I'm reintroducing my Jumbo Jack. It's juicier and tastier, like I used to make them. And just for old time's sake, it's only 99 cents. Watch out, Mac. Jack's back.
Okay, I want to show you my new business plan.
I love it already, sir.
And that's a heck of a tie.
Item one, we'll take every supreme value combo and jumbo size the drink and fries for free.
We can't do that. We never jumbo size for free.
Free jumbo size, you're red hot, sir.
Item two, fire the whiners.
Not again.
He had it coming.
Item three, fire the kiss-ups. Meeting adjourned.
This is a toughie.
The thing is, it's a club sandwich and a burger.
That's what's throwing me, too.
Darn! I almost had something!
Hey, what are you working on?
We're trying to name this.
Yeah.
But it's impossible because it's a sourdough club and a burger.
Call it the sourdough club burger.
Wow.
Yes?
It's Jack. I want to talk to the Colonel, founder to founder.
The Colonel doesn't want to see you.
He's upset about my spicy crispy chicken sandwich, isn't he?
Yeah, he's pretty teed off.
I thought he'd appreciate a really spicy, really crispy chicken sandwich. There's nothing else like it.
He says go and never come back.
Huh?
And leave the sandwich.
Hope you enjoy it. Psych.
He was a giant of a man and a friend to none. When he rode into town, he blocked out the sun. Said, I'm hungry, Jack, need a change of pace. Make it big, make it good, wipe that smile off your face. I took a quarter-pound patty, onion rings, melted cheese, big strips of bacon and that barbecue sauce, brought him to his knees. He cried, I gotta have one, Jack. I said, you better say please.
Alpha Burger.
Sometimes I'll go out in disguise so I can blend in and find out what people really want. Turns out they want great-tasting food, for free. Dream on! But at Jack in the Box, you will find six supreme value combos starting at $1.99. You get fries, a drink, and classics like my grilled sourdough burger, the chicken supreme, and the one and only Jumbo Jack.
Excuse me, do you make balloon animals?
Sorry, I'm the CEO of a billion-dollar company.
Hi, we're big fans of your Jumbo Jack.
Yeah.
Thanks.
They're still 99 cents, right?
Sorry, that price was for a limited time. By the way, who's flying the plane?
Who cares? We missed the 99 cent Jumbo Jack deal.
You want me to bring back the 99 cent Jumbo Jack?
Cool!
Yeah.
Anybody else?
Yeah!
Okay then, back by popular demand, the 99 cent Jumbo Jack.
We'll be right back.
I think you know why I'm here, Ed.
Oh, look, Jack, I'm retired. No more burger wars for me.
Ed, I need you to make the secret sauce.
You mean?
Yeah, I'm bringing back the
bonus Jack.
At 99 cents, Mac and Burger Boy won't know what hit him.
Let's do it.
My high school years were pretty typical. I never really stood out. Did all the normal stuff, but nothing extraordinary. Well, that is until I started Jack in the Box and created the ultimate cheeseburger. It's outstanding. Two big quarter pound patties, three slices of cheese, everything you want, nothing you don't. It's the ultimate cheeseburger. You know, actually, I did get some recognition in school. For some reason, I was voted class clown.
Ready for the new menu, Chief?
Hold my calls. Let her rip.
Presenting the over a buck menu.
It's supposed to be under a buck.
You know, it said under a buck in your memo, but I figured it was a typo. Because I looked at all that great stuff on the menu and thought, no way that's under a buck. Kooky misunderstanding.
Fix it. I'm here to help out this canine unit with a training exercise. My new Worksburger will be used to test their obedience and restraint. That's a big, juicy, quarter-pound patty with the works. It's everything you could want in a burger. Delicious bacon, red onions, two kinds of melting cheese. Well, looks like no treats for Sergeant Jim.
Welcome to Jack in the Box.
May I take your order?
Yeah. Is Jack there?
Just a moment.
This is Jack.
Mr. Box? Yeah, I'm really, really hungry. I was wondering what I should get.
How much you got?
A couple bucks.
I'd go for three monster tacos for $1.99. They're massive, and they're really good.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome. Please pull up to the window. Philadelphia, birthplace of the Constitution and the cheesesteak. I secretly replaced the cheesesteaks at Tony's with my own. They're filled with juicy marinated steak and grilled onions and peppers smothered in melting cheese. Let's see if anyone noticed. How's that Philly cheesesteak?
Wonderful. The best. Hey, you ain't Tony.
I'm his brother, Jackie.
Oh, yeah.
Stan, I'm Jack. Our kids are in Little League.
Well, I hope my humble hamburger meets with your approval. Of course, it's not as fancy as your grilled sourdough burger with its big, juicy patty, melted cheese and bacon, and those famous warm and toasty grilled sourdough slices. I'm just a hard-working mailman with store-bought buns.
I'll just have some beans.
Oh, sure. Mock my beans.
We came for the patty melt tour.
Sorry, this is headquarters. We don't do tours.
Hey, follow me. I'll give you a patty melt tour. This is the actual room where we chose grilled sourdough over rye bread.
I'm Paul Schultz. I buy cheese.
Hi there.
Bottom line, Cindy, when the jumbo patty, melting cheese, bacon, grilled onions, and sourdough all come together, it's a patty melt. Take a good look at my new $1.99 Breakfast Jack combo. You get golden hash browns, the original Breakfast Jack, and a big orange juice. But why juice and not coffee? For the answer, we volunteered Gary Kepler, one of our interns from Arizona State.
First, coffee.
Lots of pain.
Now juice.
Feels nice.
Thanks, Gare, and keep up the good work. People are always asking me, what's it like to run Jack in the Box? I tell them, it's great. I have a corner office, terrific employees, a nice little jet, and products I believe in, like the Jumbo Jack. It's my classic jumbo burger with fresh lettuce and tomato, and it's still just 99 cents. But you know what I like best about running a company? No matter how crazy my ideas are, I still get to do them.
Have a seat, Stan. We need to talk.
I know. Last time I screwed up the under a buck menu. But this time, I nailed it. It's all there. The great burgers, the chicken sandwiches, the tacos. But you know, Jack, my gut told me the under a buck menu needed a hook. Then it hit me. Captain Buck Under. Price-sensitive superhero.
That's a tattoo, isn't it? This is the Jack Show. Is the caller there?
Okay. How did someone so stupid as you get to be head of that company?
I started it. What's your question?
That spicy crispy chicken sandwich you got, what's it called?
The spicy crispy chicken sandwich?
Yeah, that. I saw you drop the price from $2.99 to $1.99.
And your point is?
I am a moron. If I don't buy 1,000 spicy crispy chicken sandwiches and save myself enough dough to go to Hawaii, what do you say to that, Jack?
Aloha.
This is a story about America. It's a story of potatoes and cows and a man with a dream named Jack. The dream wasn't named Jack, the man was. Anyway, about a year ago, Jack promised to make his burgers, shakes, and fries the best in the land. Jack listened to people in towns big and small and discovered a common bond. We like our shakes thick and frosty, made with real ice cream and enough creamy butterfat to lube a tractor. To make the ultimate French fry, he searched far and wide for just the right potatoes.
Found one.
And as for Jack's new burgers, cowboys say they're juicier, and cowboys never lie. Has Jack fulfilled his promise? Is it the best fast food there is? It's not for him to say, but you can judge for yourself at a place called Jack in the Box, in a country called America.
Hello. Oh, hi. Not much. I was just getting ready for bed. So what's up? Honestly? Well, I think the new French fries are much better than McDonald's. Yeah, the burgers are juicier now, too. I tried the new cappuccino milkshake. It's awesome. Well, they make them with real ice cream.
Yeah, tell me about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. True. I am not.
Listen, I'm really tired. I'm going to sleep. Okay?
Okay, bye.
The stupid faucet's dripping.
I'll get it.
Thanks, honey. That's why I married you.
Tonight we see how many bacon ultimate cheeseburgers can be eaten in an hour.
That's right, Bobby. With 8 pieces of bacon, they'll have their hands full. Oh, Mike is stunned. That's gonna cost him valuable time. Elroy has blissed out on the cheese.
Mom, nobody
and
said
Tyrell
about no 2 quarter pound patties. Two
just
pound
didn't
patties.
Come prepared.
So the record stands. The most bacon ultimate cheeseburgers eaten in an hour is still
1. Howdy.
I used to love your Philly cheesesteak.
The tender strips of steak, grilled onions and peppers, smothered in melting cheese.
Fond memories.
I cried when you stopped making them.
I just remembered. The Philly cheesesteaks are back.
No!
Yes, but only for a limited time.
Hey, we better hurry. You want a police escort?
Sure.
Okay. Let's go.
There's a little Italian place where people are going for freshly prepared pasta. Made to order in minutes. It's called Ravioli's. To find a Ravioli's in your town, just look for this guy. Or this guy.
I like the pasta so much, I bought the company.
Ravioli's, the little Italian place at Jack in the Box.
And in trading news today, gold was up a quarter, silver was unchanged, and the sourdough bun market was very active
as the CEO of Jack in the Box personally cornered the market on sourdough bread.
In a statement released by the company, Jack said that huge quantities of sourdough are needed for his Sourdough Club burger, a juicy burger stacked with bacon, lettuce, and tomato on three slices of crunchy, yummy sourdough bread.
That's quite a story.
Well, what about a blimp, sir? The Sourdough Jack blimp.
Yeah, that's appetizing. Look, our Sourdough Jack is the most unique burger out there. No one else is combining crunchy grilled sourdough with a big, juicy cheeseburger. This Sourdough Jack could be huge.
Huge.
So how do we spread the word?
How about a website?
Jack, I know some guys. We could spread the word for you.
Wasn't my fault. There was this deer.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
No problem.
You get hungry putting out fires?
Yeah.
I got a great burger for you. The Sourdough Jack. Two crunchy slices of grilled sourdough with a big juicy cheeseburger and bacon. Very unique. I work for the guy who makes it.
Sourdough Jack, huh? Thanks for the tip.
Hey, wait. Seeing as the car's totaled, could I ask you a favor?
Sure.
Sourdough.
That was just noticing your sourdough bread.
What about it?
You love it, right?
Yeah. I mean, not every day.
No, not every day, of course.
Occasionally.
Right. That's what I meant. Listen, if you like sourdough, I know this place that makes an excellent cheeseburger, the Sourdough Jack. Two slices of grilled sourdough. Very unique.
Sounds good. Oh, I gotta get going.
Sure.
Frozen yogurt.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I'll pick you out of a lineup and send you to the slammer.
You know what jail's like? Not a sourdough jack in sight. No golden toasty sourdough slices, no jumbo patties, no bacon, no cheese for you. That's hard time, baby!
Any trouble here?
No, officer.
The young man's going to Jack in the Box. Can you give him a lift?
I'm not allowed in the street.
Hey, check it out. We got the Jumbo Jack footage.
It is so, boss. Jackson, is this your foxy lady?
No, Helen is...
I work here.
Right on.
Bummer. Women's liver.
Chauvinist pig.
Whoa, mellow out. Let's fire up the beta.
That Jumbo Jack is primo.
The fresh lettuce and tomato is blowing my mind.
Just 99 cents? Now that's a happening burger.
Parallel park, pull even with car.
Nervous?
Duh. It's only my driving test.
Tell you what, you pass, we'll go get a sourdough jack to celebrate. Have you tried the sourdough jack? Big jumbo patty with melted cheese and bacon stacked on warm, golden, crunchy sourdough bread. My treat. But you gotta pass.
Like there's not enough pressure on me already! Stop messing with my mind!
I'm gonna have to mark off for that.
欢迎各位美国工业巨头光临历史性的商贸高峰会议。我们要大量学习你们的通讯卫星和科学技术，但我们印象最深的是你们的汉堡包、炸薯条和奶昔，请把身上讲讲。我们的，那个吧，不好意思。
其实很简单，我运用有两的奶昔，是用真冰淇淋做的。我的炸薯条超过McDonald's，可是你别想，我会告诉你，我能做着汉堡包的米饭。 But I'm hogging the stage. Howard, come on up. Tell us about your nuclear power plant.
All right, sir. No big deal.
Jack, I want you in my next movie. Picture this. You're an undercover karate cop who doesn't play by the rules. And you're teamed with a rookie. Or a babe. Or a chimp. What do you think?
Picture this. A delicious chicken sandwich. It's spicy. It's crispy. I call it a spicy crispy chicken sandwich. What do you think?
I love it. Let's do lunch.
His spicy crispy sandwich ain't like the rest.
It's got a natural spicy crispy chicken breast.
I got the flavor you're looking for.
I'm spicy, I'm crispy, you know you want some more.
Spicy crispy chicken sandwich on a bun.
We're all in the chat room, let's have some fun.
You are so fired. I thought I fired you. What's up, Santa?
It's your new burger, Jack's biggest burger.
Huge, isn't it? 2 quarter-pound patties, 3 slices of cheese, tomato, lettuce, pickles. It's my biggest burger.
I bought one. One burger for 40 elves, and they're so full, we're already behind schedule.
Oh, yeah.
Your biggest burger could jeopardize Christmas.
That burger was never meant for elves.
Do I hear 90,000?
90,000.
I grew up on your tacos.
Thanks. You know, right now you can get 2 tacos for just $1.19.
90,000?
I'd kill for some tacos right now.
Jack's Tacos rock!
Mortal! I used to work the drive-thru! One night I ate 15!
And we woke up with taco sauce on our foreheads!
So it's like 2 a.m. Me and Fern are completely out of our minds.
Mr. Brad Haley?
Relax.
Did I win something?
My sources tell me you've been calling Jack in the Box, Junk in the Box.
So?
I take these things personally, Brad.
Get lost.
Sure, just try my food, apologize, and I'll go.
Beat it, clown!
Listen, punk! My employees have been working their buns off to make the best burgers, shakes, and fries around.
Psycho!
Jack.
Try a thick and frosty milkshake made with real ice cream. Yummy, isn't it?
Very yummy.
Thanks. Here, try a fry. Better than Max, right?
Yeah.
Be honest with me, Brad. What do you think of my burger?
Tasty.
Really? You're not just saying that because I could snap your arm like a twig?
No, I shouldn't have dissed your food, man. I'm sorry, Jack.
Well, I'm sorry about the grass stains.
Really?
No. This message is for the heads of McDonald's and Burger King. Guys, I don't want to tell you how to run your business, but here's a tip. McDonald's, don't let your pre-assembled burgers sit in holding bins. And Burger King, those microwaves you use to reheat Whopper meat? Lose them. Now I know you're thinking, hey Jack, how can we thank you for this helpful advice? Forget it. I'm getting more joy from this than you know. In fact, I'm so excited, I'll be counting the days till you change your ways. Okay. It's been 7 days since I clued in McDonald's and Burger King about a great way to make burgers, and neither one's called me to say they're making changes. Maybe McDonald's doesn't mind pre-assembled burgers sitting around. Maybe Burger King thinks reheating Whopper meat in the microwave is okay. They probably just lost my phone number. Let's put it up. Okay, but remember, this is my private line, so don't call unless you're the head of McDonald's or Burger King. Thank you. Well, it's day 13, and still no word from, excuse me. Hello? Is this the head of McDonald's or Burger King?
No, but can I ask a question?
Sure. I'm not doing anything.
Does Burger King really use microwaves to reheat their Whopper meat, or are you just saying that because you're all bitter because they got more restaurants?
No, they really do that.
I'm buying a Jumbo Jack.
Thank you. Well, that's nice. I sold a Jumbo Jack, and it only cost me $40,000 for airtime. Has it really been 155 days since I challenged these guys to make a better burger? They may never change their ways, but at least we'll always have the memories.
this the telephone psychic network?
Burger King uses a microwave to reheat their Whopper meat. Put it up. Bring it on, new chachos. Whopper meat, Whopper meat, Whopper meat. I could have been an astronaut.
Teamwork. Commitment. The desire to be the best. That's what the 3 million men, women, and antenna balls of Jack in the Box are all about. It's what drives us to make our classic Jumbo Jack. We still think it's the best darn burger 99 cents plus tax can buy. Come in for a Jumbo Jack and taste the teamwork.
So, you like meat?
Yeah. I like meat and I like cheese.
Meat.
Watch the monitor. This is the ultimate cheeseburger from Jack in the Box. Yeah. It's a big cheeseburger for purists. Mm. Just meat and cheese.
I like the meat and cheese part.
Yeah.
But why a bun?
Bun's not meat nor cheese.
Word. Right.
You lose that bun, you got something.
Without the bun, your hands would be covered with meat and cheese!
Duh.
All right, we'll look into that.
Me? I'm a broker. Wall Street, you know, stocks, bonds, derivatives, options, commodities, futures, pension funds, London, Tokyo, Geneva, Abu Dhabi. It's good. I got 9 million freaking flyer miles. You?
I make the ultimate cheeseburger. Meat, cheese, cheese, meat, cheese.
Meat, cheese, cheese, meat, cheese. That's it?
If you love big cheeseburgers, that's all you need.
My life blows.
You have mail.
Hey, where's my ball?
Okay, first off, I want to welcome the new guys to Region 29. Plus, let's hear it for Chuck, who persuaded his 100th customer to try a sourdough jack. Chuck, we Chuck, ordered that eye, Chuck, Chucky. Chuck, Steve-o?
Okay, just a reminder from Jack, you may call these sourdough slices toasty, but not crunchy. The patty is juicy, cheese is melted, and the bacon count is 4 pieces. Any questions?
Okay, let's be safe out there. Watch out for cats.
Okay, Jack, this program depicts how our new hassle-free drive-thru will work. Okay, when the guest drives up, his car is waxed and the massage begins. Then he orders from the new easy-to-read menu with the distortion-free speakers. Then a supermodel tells him he's handsome. Then his order is confirmed on the new order confirmation screen. Then we shovel cash into his car.
What do you think?
That's a little more than we talked about.
The new hassle-free drive-thru, now at Jack in the Box.
No quiero Taco Bell.
Yeah, so?
You're a dog.
It's not like dogs are picky. Do me a favor, tell your owner about the sourdough jack. It's a juicy quarter-pound patty covered with melting cheese and bacon stacked on crunchy sourdough bread. It's amazing.
All right, who's been eating beans?
Well, gather around, folks, because I got big news.
Great big news.
Burger War in Bakersfield, and I'm not going to lose.
Not going to lose.
If you're tired of their burgers just sitting in a bin, come to Jack in the Box, because we're making our best burgers ever. Well, that don't rhyme, but hey, we recorded it. Just remember, at Jack, we won't make your burger till you order it.
For crying out loud, Jack. Forget 99 cent sandwiches. We should be raising prices.
People ought to be able to get good food for 99 cents. Like my crispy chicken sandwich with fresh lettuce and tomato. It's delicious.
That's my point. People will pay more than 99 cents for that.
Unclench, Larry. We'll decide just the usual way.
All right, baby, that's it.
One, two, three.
Family man, businessman, a can-do man with a plan. He's Jack, and he's not afraid to tackle the tough issues. Education, environment, milkshakes.
I'm for them. That's why my classic shake combo has a big juicy Jumbo Jack, fries better than McDonald's, and a thick milkshake made with real ice cream. My opponent is a milkshake-hating extremist, but not me. I have a golden retriever.
Paid for by citizens who like classic shake combos.
Welcome to Jack in the Box.
Two bacon ultimate cheeseburgers?
Is that all?
Yeah.
Go! Your bacon ultimate cheeseburgers.
Hot.
Yes, we are.
We won't make it till you order it. Our best bacon ultimate cheeseburger ever. Now at Jack in the Box.
Bacon.
Say it.
Steady. Ultimate cheeseburger.
Go!
Your bacon ultimate cheeseburger.
Hot.
Yes, we are.
We won't make it till you order it. Our best bacon ultimate cheeseburger ever. Now at Jack in the Box.
Mr. Box, hang on to your hat, because sales of Jack's Spicy Chicken are about to take off. Imagine, every sandwich comes with Chicken Jack. Cock-a-doodle profit. Spicy Jack flamenco dancer. Spicy Jack the pirate.
Look, people buy Jack's Spicy Chicken because it's a real chicken breast filet that has just the right amount of spice, and it's topped with fresh lettuce and tomato.
You're gonna love Flaming Jack.
Security.
I would say spicy crispy chicken sandwich is favorite for me.
Uh-huh.
But name is too long. Too many words.
Well, my spicy crispy chicken sandwich is spicy and crispy, and it is a chicken sandwich, so...
But everybody sees it's crispy, it's sandwich, so these words must go. Your name should be Jack's Spicy Chicken.
Jack's Spicy Chicken?
This is catchy name, no?
No. Love that name!
So, I'm in the elevator, and Jack gets in, and I go, hey, and he goes, hey. So I go, Jack, you know your classic Jumbo Jack that's named after you, with the fresh lettuce and tomato we sell for just 99 cents? And he goes, yeah. And I go, wake up, you should jack up the price and rake in the dough. And he goes, what's your name? And I go, Benjamin Choulet. And he goes, you're fired, Benjamin.
No.
You tell Benj.
Fired? What? Let go of
it. I think he knows.
Let's see, Todd. You've been with us here at Jack in the Box for...
1 day.
And do you know why you were terminated?
I see Jack in the coffee room. I say, hey, Jack, you know that...
taco deal, the two crispy tacos you've been selling for 99 cents?
He says, yeah. I say, what are you, stupid? Raise a price on that sucker.
Mm-mm. See, Jack's pretty committed to that 99 cent price. It's in your handbook. Don't touch that.
What is your emergency?
Dave's been kidnapped.
Who's Dave, man?
My boyfriend.
Description?
Blue eyes, pointy nose, round face.
Tall, short?
Short.
Caucasian?
Very white.
Last seen?
On my antenna. He said the sourdough jack is a big juicy patty stacked with melting cheese and bacon on grilled crunchy sourdough bread.
Ma'am, is David antenna ball?
That ball was special.
Ma'am, just buy a sourdough jack combo. You'll get another antenna ball free.
Oh.
Sometimes I feel like we're different. Are we different, Dad?
We are different, son. We only use real chicken breast fillets in our chicken breast pieces combo. They're not nuggets. And our fish and chips combo is made with whole fish fillets from Alaska. You bet we're different, and proud of it.
But aren't we different in another way? Our fries are better than McDonald's.
That's my point.
Breakfast!
Morning,
Graham.
Morning, dear.
Hi, Gramps.
Hey, kiddo.
So, Mom, what the heck's for breakfast?
I'll have your sourdough breakfast sandwich with the fresh egg and ham and cheese.
Oh, put me down for one of them breakfast biscuit whatchamacallits. The big one with sausage, egg, and cheese.
Mom, the nearest Jack in the Box is 100 miles away.
Did I ever tell you how difficult your birth was?
Got your keys?
Our bodies need good food. That's why every day we should have at least one what?
Classic shake combo.
Yes, a classic shake combo with a frosty shake made with real ice cream. And where do we go for milkshakes made with real ice cream?
McDonald's.
Question?
My mommy says ice cream milkshakes make you fat.
Tell your mommy to be happy with who she is and stop being bitter about her thighs.
Okay.
Every year, I gather the balls for a company retreat. It's a chance to get away from our offices and antennas and enjoy the great outdoors. It's a weekend for building teamwork and trust. The big news for this year is the Sourdough Jack, our most unique burger ever, is now even better because we won't make it till the customer orders it.
Jack rescued me from a wild chipmunk.
I love you, bro!
Excuse me, miss.
Who are you?
I'm an antenna ball. Can I interest you in a sourdough jack?
You're not an antenna ball. You're a head case.
Well, if I'm not an antenna ball, how would I know you can now get a warm, crunchy sourdough jack in a combo meal with a thick, frosty milkshake made with real ice cream? And if I'm not an antenna ball, why am I sitting on a car antenna? Not an antenna ball. Now who looks stupid? Excuse me, miss.
Girl, you know that there's one thing that I love, but it's not you I'm thinking of. I want the ultimate cheeseburger.
Break it down.
Cheese, meat, cheese, cheese, meat, and that's it. Baby, you know it's hot and juicy. This Jack will make it till you want to rip.
Girls love this.
Our target is men.
What's a target?
Jack. Oh, hi, sweetheart. Yeah, I know it's late. I'm still working on a name for the new bacon cheeseburger. The one with sizzling bacon and real bacon bits, so there's bacon in every bite. Yeah, it'll be hot, because we won't make it till it's ordered. Well, the only name I've got so far is Bacon Bacon Cheeseburger, so I'm gonna keep working here and... You're wearing what? Before I opened my Jack in the Box restaurants here in Charlotte, I spent some time getting to know you. Y'all.
What are you?
I'm Jack, the founder of a billion-dollar fast food company. Well, I guess the thing that makes me different is...
Your head.
...that I don't use holding mitts. My burgers are hot, because we won't make it till you order it.
But what's with your head?
I look like my dad. What's with your ears?
Same.
I like Charlotte. I like that I can just blend in and find out what people really want. So, you like milkshakes? Well, then you're gonna love my milkshakes, because I make them with real ice cream.
Are you for real?
It's kind of strange, isn't it? Real ice cream shakes.
Where are you from?
California.
That figures.
Since I'm new here in Charlotte, I try to get out and introduce myself to as many people as possible.
Who are you?
I'm Jack, the founder of Jack in the Box. I tell people I do fast food a little differently. My burgers are hot because we won't make it till you order it. My fries are rated better than McDonald's, and my shakes are thick and frosty and made with real ice cream. But no matter where I go, people give me the same look. I guess they're just not used to milkshakes made with real ice cream.
Jack, how do you know if you're a lesbian?
Did you have a question?
No.
Don't be afraid to talk about burgers. Okay, I'll start. Even though my Jumbo Jack is just 99 cents, it's still a great burger. Big and juicy and hot, because we won't make it till you order it. That's where I'm coming from.
Thanks. That helps.
See, I think that works.
It's boring.
It's not boring. Those are real chicken breast pieces and real fish fillets from Alaska.
It needs something. You're gonna like this. Hip-hop pool party. You got your food, plus your lifestyle.
I don't need lifestyle. I've got big meals of real chicken and fish. Okay, now that works.
And the winner of this year's Hamburger Vanguard Award is...
Jack, we won't make it till you order it.
Wow, You know, you dream about this, but, wow. So many people to thank. Big thanks to my crew for making We Won't Make It Till You Order It such a huge success.
Okay, just give me a second.
To my dear wife, I love you. Thank you, Terry Graham, Bob LaCrosse, Margaret Barreto, Bill Hopkins, and the whole We Won't Make It Till You Order It team. Thanks to our guests. Back up!
Open the back.
Millennium balls. You know, for antennas. They're free when you buy a sourdough jack combo.
Jack here with big news. I'm getting rid of my 99-cent menu. Why? Because I want to be richer.
Joe, we need to cut.
And if you don't like it tough, go somewhere else. Like Joe's Burger Hut at 782 Collins.
Oh, no. You knew this was a bad idea. Please don't hurt me. I'm just a cameraman.
What do you think you're doing?
He said you're dumping your 99-cent menu.
Never. My classic Jumbo Jack is still just 99 cents, served hot and delicious, because we won't make it till you order it.
Hey, I'm Jack, and I'm going to jail.
Flush with the success of their 1999 hit Ultimate Cheeseburger, JT, EJ, TJ, TK, and the other EJ return to the studio to produce $1.99 for a limited time.
$1.99 for a limited time. $1.99. It's so meaty and cheesy. Ultimate Cheeseburger is just $1.99.
Can we fix that?
They're the hottest boy band in the land, the Meaty Cheesy Boys. Check out their debut CD, Plugged, featuring the monster hit Ultimate Cheeseburger. Plus new tracks like You Are the One and Let's Go Get Some Fries. Plus the original hit Ultimate Cheeseburger and You Are the One and Let's Go Get Some Fries. But wait, there's more. This monster CD is just 99 cents when you buy any combo meal at Jack in the Box. That's right, the Meaty Cheesy Boys debut CD is just 99 cents with any combo meal. Too hot for stores, you'll only find it at Jack in the Box.
MCB is a fat, fresh bomb. Woo!
Hi, I'm Jack, founder of Jack in the Box, and this is my wife, Cricket.
Hi.
After years of trying, we are so thrilled about a certain recent development. You want to tell them?
No, you didn't.
How about together?
We're having a new Chicken Supreme! It's huge!
Much bigger than our first Chicken Supreme, it's tender and delicious with melting cheese and fresh lettuce and tomato on a two-fisted roll.
Do I look fat to you?
No! I get lots of letters. Ed Husting of Yakima writes, Dear Burger Dork, you think your ads are so dang clever. Just show me the dang burger and tell me what's on it. Point taken, Ed. Presenting the Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger, a towering burger boasting two sizzling hot jumbo patties covered with melting cheese and eight pieces of mouth-watering bacon. It's massive and served hot because we won't make it till you order it. You were right, Ed. The food speaks for itself. Over the years, I've been the subject of many outrageous articles. First, the Bigfoot story. Then the alien thing. But now it's gone too far. I'm committed to great-tasting food for 99 cents. Like my new cheese cheeseburger, a juicy patty with two types of melting cheese served hot because we won't make it till you order it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a corporation to run.
So, how'd that go?
What I really love about being in Italy is getting away from the office, taking my mind off work.
Jack! Jack! Dude, you opening a restaurant here?
I'm on vacation.
Oh, bummer.
Because all they got here is Italian food.
We're jonesing for something different.
Yeah, like that chicken fajita pita. All that tasty chicken, lettuce, tomato, and cheese, and a soft, warm pita.
Yeah, that's a good one.
So you got one on you?
Can I have a job?
Italy. To me, it means great beauty and rich history. But it's the food that makes an Italian vacation so special. And for me, a total tax write-off. I've learned so many things here. I've learned that in Italy, the food isn't called Italian food. It's just called food. I learned that if you ask for a thick and frosty milkshake made with real ice cream, they look at you like you're from another planet. And I've learned that in bocce ball, you're supposed to throw underhand. Otherwise, our shared passion for food allows me to fit right in. We agree that French fries should be golden and crispy, and that the French hogged all the credit. And when I told them my burgers are hot and delicious because we don't make it till you order it, I knew we had bonded, even though they had no idea what I was talking about. But the most important thing these passionate people taught me is this. When you attend an Italian soccer match, you better root for Italy. The fountains of Rome are one of the things I love most about Italy.
This is the famous Trevi Fountain.
Legend has it that if you toss coins into Trevi Fountain, you will someday come back.
You know, standing here, I can't help but think of my milkshakes.
Because if you visit Jack in the Box and toss us some coins for a thick and frosty milkshake made with real ice cream, you'll definitely come back.
Don't worry, that was about a buck.
People say Italy has the world's best food, so I tagged along with a local chef who shared his secrets.
The rare truffle is a delicacy that can only be found by the sensitive snout of the pig.
I too have a delicacy that requires a pig. It's called the Bacon Bacon Cheeseburger. It's stacked with 4 pieces of mouth-watering bacon on melting cheese covered with even more bacon bits, so there's bacon in every bite.
That sounds delicious. And easier!
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
The holiday balls are coming to town. We see you when you're sleeping, we know when you're awake. We know if you've been bad or good, so be good, for goodness sake.
Stop by and get a free holiday ball when you buy a Sourdough Jack combo.
The holiday balls are coming to town.
Just imagine, Jack, in all your stores, the convenience of a self-serve gas station and the flavor of liquefied sandwiches. When you're really hungry, nothing beats a nozzle.
When my customers get hungry, they go for my Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger Combo. It's huge, stacked with 8 pieces of bacon, and right now I'll jumbo-size the drink and fries for free. I've seen enough.
You can't stop progress. Hey, no topping off!
Jack, welcome to Signs and Stuff and Things.
Yeah, I got this spicy chicken sandwich with just the right amount of spice, and it's served hot because we won't make it till you order it. But here's the big thing. It's real chicken breast. You got a sign like that? No. 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 No! Real chicken breast! How do you stay in business?
How fast can I get a chipmunk tube top sign?
Excuse me, these cash register buttons you sold me are worn out.
Stress fracture. What are you using them for?
My cheese cheeseburger for 99 cents, plus my entire 99 cent menu. You know, burgers and chicken and breakfast biscuits.
These are JR20s. They're not designed for a 99 cent menu with so many items. These are junk. You need the XL99, military grade titanium.
Ooh. So, what's your deal?
Fast food consultant. I'll try your product and tell you if I like it. What do you got?
Well, I'm proud of my new taquitos. They're rolled, seasoned, shredded beef topped with real cheddar cheese.
Okay, I'll eat that.
What do you charge?
$25,000.
Any takers?
All I need is one.
So the $25,000 is...
per nugget.
Pro football's newest team is the Carnivores. Let's meet the owner. Jack, why football?
Well, Garrett, I love the game. I'm a team builder, and I think the guys respect me.
So, what's your first move?
These are big guys, and they need a big breakfast. We're going to fill them up with my ultimate breakfast sandwich, maybe a supreme croissant. Let me tell you, that ultimate breakfast sandwich with the 2 eggs, the bacon, the ham, and the cheese, you're looking at a farm on a bun.
Any other changes?
Yeah.
For the 99 boys,
we represent Jack,
and it's 99 cent menu.
Heard that?
Jack's my man,
serving up all sorts of tasty eats
for 99 cent, like his Jumbo Jack. It's got mad flavor and it's always served hot, cause he don't make it
till you order it. Look at those fools.
I ain't eating nothing that costs 49 cents.
Word. Bling.
Bling!
Hey, aren't you Jack?
No.
Hey, it's Jack!
Hey! Yeah, you got anything new coming out?
Well, do you like buffalo wings? You like Frank's Red Hot Sauce? Well, now you can dunk my chicken breast pieces in Frank's Red Hot Sauce, and they'll taste just like buffalo wings! Yeah! So now when you want the great taste of buffalo wings, you won't have to go to strip clubs!
For years, doctors have urged you to eat foods low in fat and high in fiber. Apparently, we got that all wrong. A new study shows that men and women should eat more stuffed jalapenos and bacon cheddar potato wedges. Tests prove that when added to your meal, whole jalapenos stuffed with three kinds of cheese and bacon cheddar potato wedges can remove wrinkles. Furthermore, I believe bacon prevents hair loss.
Where did you find this guy?
A tobacco company.
Hey, welcome to my pad.
What the poop?
This is my dog, Ronald. I got some rides. Gotta have a swimming pool. Here, check out my kitchen. What's on the ultimate cheeseburger?
Two meaty jumbo patties and three slices of melting cheese.
And?
It's always served hot because we don't make it till you order it. That'll be $1.99.
Huh? All I got are thousands.
Time for the Jack in the Box Play of the Day. The Carnivores play host to division rivals, the LA Vegans. During the coin toss, Carnivore linebacker Latrell Shank lays a textbook hit on vegan quarterback Jake Granola, ensuring a 55-0 Carnivore blowout. The Play of the Day is brought to you by the new Triple Ultimate Cheeseburger. Three off-row jumbo patties stacked with three slices of cheese. Eat like a carnivore. Go to Jack in the Box where they don't make it till a carnivore orders it. Time for the Jack in the Box Play of the Day. With time running out and their owner fearing the worst, things look bad for the Carnivores as Dallas Corn Dog kicker Arnie Asada lined up a chip shot for the win. But it was regulation football giveaway night at Carnivore Stadium, and a sold-out crowd responded. The Play of the Day is brought to you by the new Triple Ultimate Cheeseburger. Three all-pro jumbo patties stacked with three slices of cheese. Eat like a carnivore. Go to Jack in the Box where they don't make it till a carnivore orders it. Time for the Jack in the Box Play of the Day. With the Carnivores down by six and their owner hoping for a miracle, Carnivore tailback Dion Venison turns it upfield with only Sprout safety Moses Lawn between him and pay dirt. A crucial block from the Carnivore mascot turns certain defeat into sweet victory. The Play of the Day is brought to you by the new Triple Ultimate Cheeseburger. Three all-pro jumbo patties stacked with three slices of cheese. Eat like a carnivore. Go to Jack in the Box where they don't make it till a carnivore orders it. Time for the Jack in the Box Play of the Day. The Cincinnati Rice Cakes complete a Hail Mary at the Carnivore One. The Cakes need only a timeout to punch it in for the win. But when the Carnivore cheerleaders put their backfields in motion, the Rice Cake Drive crumbles. The Play of the Day is brought to you by the $1.99 Ultimate Cheeseburger. Two monster patties and three slices of melting cheese for just $1.99. Eat like a carnivore. Come to Jack in the Box where we don't make it till a carnivore orders it. Time for the Jack in the Box Play of the Day. The always dangerous Boston Bean punt returner Terrell Garbanzo is ready to burn the Carnivores with his third TD. But he didn't get far as the Carnivore blimp pilot breaks through the wedge with an emphatic "Not in my house." Play of the Day is brought to you by the $1.99 Ultimate Cheeseburger. Two monster patties and three slices of melting cheese for just $1.99. Eat like a carnivore. Come to Jack in the Box where we don't make it till a carnivore orders it.
Here, man, try this shake. It's thick. It's warm.
Hey, that's a fake shake.
Hi, I'm Jack. And this is my friend, Larry the Crime Donkey. Don't do fake shakes. Keep it real. Demand real ice cream shakes, like my frosty strawberry banana shake made with real fruit. Take it from Larry the Crime Donkey. Don't be a sucker.
Say no to fake shakes.
I want the internet to work for me.
I want the world at my fingertips.
I just want you to try my new sourdough grilled chicken club.
I am part dreamer and part...
I wasn't done yet. My new sourdough grilled chicken club is a grilled chicken breast stacked with fresh lettuce, tomato, cheese, and mouthwatering bacon.
Break the mold. Change is in the wind.
Duh, I said it's a new kind of club. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Jack?
Yeah.
Satan on line 3.
Hello.
You're mine, box.
You wish.
I caught you in a lie. We don't make it till you order it, please.
It's true. My burgers and sandwiches are served hot and fresh because we don't make it till you order it. Honest.
Really? Sorry, my bad. If you ever need courtside seats, let me know.
The Earl of Sandwich was the undisputed ruler of the sandwich world.
I give you peanut butter and banana. Bologna. Club sandwich.
Why is there bread in the middle?
Silence!
Why is there bread in the middle? I'm gonna lose the middle bread, add a tender spicy chicken breast, and call it Jack's Spicy Chicken Club.
Hey, the middle bread's missing.
Silence!
Hey!
Oh!
Cover him!
You and me. That's a half ounce of carnivore whooping!
Hey, carnivores fans, come to Jack in the Box for your official carnivores antenna ball. They're free when you buy a sourdough Jack combo.
Go carnivores!
Hey, Boitano, LT, check it out. A dollar.
So what can you get for a buck these days? A phone call?
Your autograph?
Whoa, guys, wait. For just 99 cents, you can get great food. Like my two tacos for 99 cents. They're crispy and really delicious.
Sal cow.
Bobby, 300 yards passing. You had the carnivores rolling tonight.
No question about it. We executed the way we know we can execute.
Jack was the bacon ultimate cheeseburger combo a factor.
No question about it. That's our pregame meal. Bacon ultimate cheeseburger, a drink, and my new tastier fries.
Plus, Jack jumbo-sized the drink and fries for free.
Fourth quarter, they're driving. The wild chimpanzees seem to disrupt their offense.
No question about it.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Chimps gave 110%.
Howdy. I just got back from Texas, where I learned a thing or two. Like Texans prefer their cheeseburgers with mustard and pickles. So just for Texans, I'm making my new 99-cent Big Texas cheeseburger with mustard instead of mayo, loaded with pickles and melting cheese. And I, figured out something else.
Oh.
Bulls do not like ropes tied around their...
Finally, someone to talk to.
You like chicken? You gotta try Jack's Spicy Chicken Sandwich. Personally, I dig the spice. But there's also crisp lettuce and two slices of tomato.
Did I mention the real chicken breast? I think I did.
Hey, we better hurry.
For a limited time, it's only $1.99. You wanna get one? We should get one.
Let's get one, you and me.
I don't have $1.99. There is no Jack in the Box on the island. Can't you talk about something else?
How you doing with the ladies?
That's right, the 99 boys are back. And we still rolling with Jack.
Tired of those other suckers hanging around, hyping up their weak little snacks?
No one can touch Jack's 99 cent food. With a gang of cheese on a grande patty, homie's new 99 cent big cheeseburger is oh so thorough.
And G to the double OD good.
You better recognize. Did I say that right? Was that... Some say our country's in a funk. Punks. We're Americans. We're hot-rodding, wave-shredding, bronc-busting, meat-eating sons of guns, and we're gonna keep rolling. You a little short on dough? I got your back. I've beefed up my value menu so you can fill up and get on with your guitar-wailing, tree-hugging, chainsawing, spring-breaking, allowance-earning, freedom-loving life. Oh, and one more thing. Keep smiling. This is still the best darn country on earth.
Big money on the wheel. Where will it land?
Come on, Bob.
There's 100,000. There's 1,000,000.
Come on, Bob.
Will it stay?
Come on.
Oh, 99 cents.
Woo! 99 cents, baby.
What are you going to do with the money?
I'm heading to Jack in the Box. I'm getting a real ice cream shake for just 99 cents. This is the best day of my life.
Oh, I hope they don't pay that out over 20 years.
Welcome to Cat Chat. Today, we're having a tea party. My date is Sebastian. Isn't he handsome? This is Princess Mocha. She's a Pisces. She's engaged to Grumpus Von Puffybottom.
Okay, guys, this is how it's going down. I'm introducing these new taquitos. Rolled, seasoned, shredded beef topped with real cheddar cheese. Try them, or I'm going to run Cat Chat on every game this season.
English muffin, m'lady. Why, thank you, sir.
See you at the drive-thru.
Yes, I like the dusty rose on you, too. Oh, hello. Welcome back to Cat Chat. Today, we're having a spa day, so let's all be extra quiet.
You thought I was bluffing? Try my new delicious taquitos with seasoned shredded beef and real cheddar cheese, or you're in for a Cat Chat-a-thon.
Shh. Ivanka is in her happy place. Who's next for a mani-pedi?
How this kid made the big leagues, I don't know. He's too small. He's not fast. He can't hit. He chews gum all the time. I tell manager, take the lefty. He throws like the wind. But the bosses, they want the little guy. For me, it's crazy. But I like my job. What are you going to do?
Now batting for the Giants, Antenna Ball. Get one free when you buy a sourdough jack combo. Only at Jack in the Box.
He's tough to pitch to. I give him that.
I've been scouting for 30 years, and I ain't never seen a kid like this. No speed, no power, no arm. And I mean no arm. I told the skip he wasn't ready. But the skipper said he's going to the show.
Now batting for the A's, Antenna Ball. Get one free when you buy a sourdough jack combo, only at Jack in the Box.
He's probably got a shoe contract already.
Make way, America, for the special edition Jack in the Box Extended Value Menu 4x4. Now that Jack has beefed up his value menu, you'll be doing some heavy duty hauling. We're talking three big, meaty 99 cent burgers piled with tons of toppings. So climb aboard, America, and fill up with Jack.
So she says we're like two trees, and like my tree needs to grow more or something like
that. What is that? It's my Jack hat. So they think I'm Jack. It works. I just ordered a combo meal, and they gave me their awesome seasoned curly fries instead of regular fries. Because I'm Jack. Because of the hat.
Doofus, now all the combos come with curly fries. They don't think you're Jack.
And how come they gave me his paycheck?
Guess who I'm standing next to?
Howdy. Today we're gonna patch up the foundation. What you using there, Bill? Spackle?
Nah, I prefer fake shake. It's gummy and thick. This is chocolate. It comes in other colors.
I notice you wear a mask.
Oh yeah. You don't want fake shake getting anywhere near your mouth.
Most places carry fake shake?
Yep, but not Jack in the Box. All their shakes, like the new blueberries and cream shake, are made with real ice cream.
That fake shake's setting up real nice.
Yeah, repels termites too.
This show rules.
I'm making big changes to my burgers. The jumbo patties are juicier, the bacon's thicker. Heck, I had to get bigger wrappers just to hold them. I can't wait to see what real people think.
I'm Glenn Vopper.
Chris Vopper.
Glenn Jr.
This is the home of the Voppers?
Yes, it is.
Excellent. What do you think?
It's great.
That's the best.
I'd buy this.
Well, there you have it. At the home of the Voppers, my burgers rule.
Noise-canceling headphones!
totally shuts out everything so I can concentrate on new products, like my Outlaw Burger and Spicy Chicken Sandwich, topped with bourbon barbecue sauce, onion rings, and my new hickory smoked bacon. They're gonna be huge, real winners, and hey guys, what's up?
You're coming with us! It would help if you walked!
What?
That's awesome.
That's a double patty on there.
Huge.
Great. Dude, grilled onions.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Check out the milkshake on this thing.
See those little chocolate malty crunchy pieces?
Me likey sourdough.
Natural cut fries rule.
Testing proves there's nothing guys like more than Jack's Diner Melt Combo. It's a double patty melt, natural cut fries, and his new vanilla malted crunch shake.
We gotta check this out. Double. Yeah. Look at it from here.
We can rule the world.
Huh?
Are you? You are Jack!
What's up, big face? Sir?
Well, on my new Real Deals menu, I just added chicken nuggets for a buck, a junior jack for a buck, fries, a drink. In fact, there's like 7 items on my menu that are each about a buck.
What if I got 2 things? How much is that?
About $2.
4 things?
About $4.
7 things?
About $7. Any other questions?
How much for the 2 things again?
Se llama el Monchi Móvil. Lo construí para darle a la gente una probada de mis clásicos renovados. Con carne 100% de res sazonada mientras se cocina, mi Jumbo Jack, Ultimate Cheeseburger y Sourdough Jack están mejores que nunca.
Está deliciosa.
Está riquísima.
Me gusta la carne.
Rica. Muy rica.
Why didn't you think of that?
Why didn't you think of that?
Why didn't you think of that?
I don't know why no one else thought of it, but burgers, a breakfast burrito, and a steak sandwich, all made from 100% sirloin, just seemed like the right thing to do.
Why didn't you think of that?
Today I'm launching my best sourdough jack ever, with juicier meat, thicker, tastier bacon, and my famous golden sourdough bread. Well, time to see what real people think. Hi, I'm Jack.
I'm Wendy.
So this is Wendy's. Where's the drive-thru?
What?
What do you think?
This is very good.
Hot diggity! My best sourdough jack ever gets thumbs up here at Wendy's. Today I'm introducing my best ultimate cheeseburger ever. The meat's juicier, there's new sauces, even the wrapper's bigger just to hold them. Now I want to see what real people think.
Hi, I'm Jared.
I'm Jack. Where are you from, Jared?
Subway.
Want to try my new ultimate cheeseburger?
Sure.
So?
Really good.
Proof. Jared from the Subway digs my best ultimate cheeseburger ever. Today I'm launching my best burgers ever. They're juicier, with thicker, tastier bacon. Heck, I had to get bigger wrappers just to hold them. Now it's time to see what real people think. Hi, I'm Jack.
I'm Ronald McDonald.
No way.
Yep.
All right. So what do you think?
Delicious.
Seems like my best burger ever is so good, even Ronald McDonald likes it. I asked the mathletes of Tahunga High to help me with the taste test.
Who is she?
Relax. Anyway, I've totally reworked my Jumbo Jack. It's way juicier and bigger overall. Heck, the buns are bigger just to hold it. I'm so confident it's my best Jumbo Jack ever that if Zach doesn't love it, he can have my yacht with First Mate Miss K.
Who's good at nuts?
Juicy, huh?
It rolls.
What? Oh, idiot!
You're an honest man. I invited the guys from the Hobby Hut to help me with a taste test.
Who's that?
Focus. I've totally reworked my Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger. It's way juicier, the smoky bacon's thicker, heck, the buns are bigger just to hold it. I'm so confident it's my best ever that if Jason doesn't love it, I'll give him my jet with stewardess Miss K.
Who wants a worm nuts?
What do you think?
It's fantastic.
Oh, no!
You're an honest man!
Hey, Jack.
Hey.
Want a donut?
Why would I want a donut? Donuts are a scam. When you get to the middle, where the donut fillet should be, you get a hole. I don't want a hole for breakfast. I want something warm and delicious, like my ultimate breakfast sandwich with 2 eggs, bacon, ham, and cheese. Now that is tasty and filling. Enjoy your hole.
Hey, Jack, want a bagel?
This is fantastic. Kind of smoky and spicy.
It's smoked jalapeno pepper. Chipotle.
Chipotle?
Chipotle.
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 Try Jack's new Chipotle chicken sandwich. Chipotle sauce and spicy pepper jack cheese give this grilled chicken breast sandwich its authentic Southwest flavor.
Gracias. Hasta luego.
Gracias a while. Lalo.
Just go.
Yeah.
How are girls different than boys?
Girls like clothes, they dance better than us, and they love unicorns. And boys... boys like meat. That's why I serve up my totally authentic Philly cheesesteak, stuffed with sliced marinated steak smothered in melting cheese and grilled onions. And that is how girls and boys are different.
What?
Today on Eating Cheap with Jack, room service leftovers. Timing is everything. Shrimp nubs have more meat than you think. Combine leftover drinks to make a hallway smoothie. And for dessert, pillow mints. When that doesn't work, head for my value menu. You'll find my new 99-cent junior bacon cheeseburger and my new 99-cent chili cheeseburger served just the way you like them. Cheap.
Good night, baby.
Good night, honey.
Sweetie, you want me to be happy, right?
Of course I do.
You know I love your burgers, but just for a change, could you put some turkey on the menu? Like a roasted turkey sandwich with fresh oven-roasted turkey, lettuce, tomato, and cheese on a hearth-baked roll?
Consider it done. Honey, you want me to be happy, right? Kevin, I want you to move to Philadelphia and learn everything about making an authentic Philly cheesesteak.
I'll do my best, sir.
Kevin!
Yo, Jackie! How's it hanging, bro? I soaked up Philly like a sponge!
My new Philly cheesesteak is the real deal. Marinated sliced steak smothered with grilled onions and melting cheese on a hearth-baked steak roll. It's really authentic.
How you doing?
Maybe a little too authentic. To make sure they're authentic, I brought my new fish and big chips to an English pub.
What sort is this?
My new fish and big chips. Tender Alaskan fish fillets with authentic chips. Big wedge cut potatoes and the traditional malt vinegar. What do you think?
Right then, the chips, what you Yanks call fries, sound as a pound, top notch, Bob's your uncle. Whilst the fish, what you blokes call?
Fish.
It's brilliant, mate. Spot on. Tickety-boo. It's yummy. Blimey, mate. You're paler than I am.
I'm tired of people comparing restaurant-style burgers to my new Bistro Jack. Okay, yes, like a restaurant burger, it's a seasoned half-pound patty, and yes, it's huge and covered with 3 slices of melting cheese and gourmet toppings, and like any great restaurant, we won't make it till you order it. But there's a big difference between my new Bistro Jack and a restaurant burger. When you drive through my restaurant, people don't stare at you like you're crazy. Sounds like I made his day.
Introducing 3 new ultimate salads from Jack. Asian chicken with mandarin oranges, roasted almonds, crispy wonton strips, and Asian sesame dressing. Southwest chicken fajita style with roasted sweet corn, black beans, and pepper jack cheese. And chicken club loaded with forkfuls of grilled chicken and real bacon.
Howdy. Everyone else thinks it's a good idea.
Introducing three new ultimate salads from Jack. Asian chicken with mandarin oranges, roasted almonds, crispy wonton strips, and Asian sesame dressing. Southwest chicken fajita style with roasted sweet corn, black beans, and pepper jack cheese. And chicken club loaded with forkfuls of grilled chicken and real bacon.
Attention cattle, this is your lucky day.
The tiny Greek village of Kalamata boasts the finest olives and pepperoncinis grown on sun-drenched hillsides with knowledge passed down through generations. If you journey here to sample these delicacies, too bad, because Jack has bought every single olive and pepperoncini he could for his new Greek salad, Jack's latest meal-sized salad with traditional feta cheese, crisp greens, imported olives, and pepperoncinis.
Try Jack's new Greek salad, one of four salads made fresh daily.
I'm here in the Northwest to promote my Northwest chicken salad. It's really authentic with all the flavors of the Northwest, like authentic Northwest fajita-style chicken, roasted sweet corn, black beans, and the Northwest kick of spicy pepper jack cheese and creamy Northwest dressing. Wait a minute, that can't be right.
Whoops.
I'm here in the Southwest to promote my Southwest chicken salad.
Try the Southwest chicken salad, one of three salads made fresh daily.
So, what happened? What's in your sandwich?
Jack totally surprised us.
What did he come up with?
The turkey, Jack.
Oh!
I know, it's brilliant. A big, juicy turkey patty topped with red onion, melting cheese, fresh lettuce, and tomato.
Of course, everybody loves turkey.
But nobody's doing it.
The man is a visionary. How's he come up with this stuff?
All I'm saying is any bird that goes gobble gobble is just asking to be a sandwich.
Jack, does your sourdough grilled chicken club appeal more to men or women?
Well, lots of men really go for the grilled chicken breast, bacon, and melting cheese, while women really like the fresh lettuce and tomatoes on golden sourdough bread.
Fascinating.
Yeah, so we did some research to see who liked it more.
And was it men or women?
Honey,
this sandwich is flawless.
I have no idea.
This is our year!
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
In the first round, the Dallas Cowboys select Antenna Ball.
Hey, Cowboys fans, now when you buy any large combo at Jack in the Box, you'll get a free Cowboys Antenna Ball.
Why'd we take that guy?
He's free.
All right, we need a name for our new chicken breast strips. Something that says these new chicken breast strips are real, like our old ones, but much bigger, because they're sliced right from the breast. Bigger breasts. Real breasts. Big, plump breasts. Huge breasts. Don't go there, Phil.
Did you get what you wanted for your birthday?
Yeah, I guess.
What's that?
Oh, you got me the Easy Jack Ultimate Cheeseburger Maker!
This is so cool!
Well, welcome to Jack in the Box. Can I take your order?
The Ultimate Cheeseburger is just $1.99.
$1.99?
cheese meat, and that's it. We won't make it until you order it.
Daddy, why does the deli man hate you?
Introducing two freshly made sandwiches from Jack, an ultimate club stacked with oven-roasted turkey, hickory-smoked ham, and mouth-watering bacon, and a roasted turkey sandwich with zesty herb mayo sauce, both on toasted hearth-baked rolls.
Psst, dude, can you score me some coleslaw?
Getting hungry, honey?
Yeah. What do you feel like?
Comfort food. Something warm and filling. Can you see what we have in the kitchen?
Sure. Hi, Tracy. What do you recommend?
For warm and filling, I'd go for the new Chicken Cordon Bleu sandwich. A juicy grilled chicken breast topped with authentic black forest ham and natural Swiss cheese.
Give me the remote.
You never watch what I want.
On page 91, data for the new creamy caramel shake.
Oh, it's a shake, for goodness sake.
For goodness sake.
I want to work there.
When you make innovative products, people are always trying to steal your ideas. That's why I'm not taking any chances with my new panitos. There's three gourmet styles: triple meat with aged salami, zesty turkey, and black forest ham and turkey, all with gourmet sauces on toasted ciabatta baguettes made just for me. But now that I'm telling you about panitos, I guess they're not a secret anymore.
This blows.
Why's a rich guy like you riding a bus?
Now you can win Jack's stuff. A 2-year lease on his new Ford Thunderbird, or a trip on his private jet, or his Kawasaki motorcycles, or jet ski watercraft, or even a trip from Florida to Hawaii from Orbitz. Plus, you have a 1-in-4 chance of instantly winning other cool prizes. See rules or buy any medium or large combo meal, then sip, rip, and win.
Yes!
You might even win Jack's wallet.
Dad?
Don't ask.
I thought you had your own jet.
Now you can win Jack's stuff. A trip on his private jet, or a 2-year lease on his brand new Ford Thunderbird, or his Kawasaki jet ski watercraft, or even a trip for four to Hawaii from Orbitz. Plus, you have a 1-in-4 chance of instantly winning other cool prizes. See rules or buy any medium or large combo meal, then sip, rip, and win.
Yes! Oh, man!
You might even ride away with Jack's Kawasaki motorcycles.
Nice ride, Jack.
Don't even ask.
Room service.
Good morning, sir.
What is that?
Ex Benedict. Oh, no, I ordered a sunrise panito. You know, tasty omelet, real cheddar cheese, black forest ham, and creamy hollandaise sauce all rolled up in a toasted ciabatta baguette.
How you doing? I heard that new gourmet sunrise panito is only a Jack in the Box.
I didn't order those movies either.
Recently, the chefs at the Center for Culinary Development helped me create an entirely new kind of gourmet sandwich.
We call it the Deli Trio Panito. We've selected only the finest ingredients. Aged Italian salami,
fresh oven-roasted turkey, black forest ham, and a creamy Dijon sauce all tucked into a toasted ciabatta baguette.
Aren't your ads usually funny?
I'm very serious about my new Deli Trio Panito. You're better than that.
So, Monsieur Jacques Box, you changed the name of your French fries to natural cut fries.
Well, it's a totally different type of fry. My natural cut fries have the skin left on for a more natural potato flavor. And they're cut bigger and thicker, so they're golden on the outside and fluffy on the inside.
You call them natural cut fries, no French?
Yes, oui.
So you have a problem with the French, no?
No.
No?
Oui.
Oui?
No.
No? Oui? Which is it, Monsieur Box? Oui ou non?
Eh.
You kids should save your money for a house instead of these fancy zesty turkey panitos.
May your marriage be as long as this panito.
Very nice. I see fresh oven-roasted turkey, real provolone, sun-dried tomato sauce, and a lovely toasted ciabatta baguette.
This is Trey's gourmet.
Thanks for getting our wedding, Uncle Jack!
Hi.
Happy anniversary, Kelly.
Katie. Three kids, then I want to name them Annalisa, Josephine, and...
Screwing up with the ladies, win her back with my new Chicken Caesar Salad. It's all crisp romaine lettuce, savory chicken, aged Parmesan, and seasoned croutons topped with a creamy Caesar dressing. Trust me, you'll both love it.
You changed your hair.
You noticed.
Makes your face look plump.
Morning, Jack. Can you sign these?
What? It's 50s week.
Why?
Because for a limited time, we're serving diner melt combos.
Classic 50s food, like a sourdough patty melt with grilled onions and melting cheese and a frosty chocolate malted crunch shake, served with your new natural cut fries.
I am not dressing up.
Oh, Jack, you're such a square.
No, I'm not.
Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la.
As a jet setter, I've eaten some amazing food, most of it for free. But I've never eaten anything as fantastic as Jack's Ham and Turkey Bonito. It's made with the finest ingredients, fresh oven-roasted turkey, Black Forest ham, natural Swiss with the buttermilk ranch sauce all tucked into a warm ciabatta baguette. It's the most delicious thing I ever tasted. Except for the caviar I nibbled from the belly button of a supermodel.
So you did that belly button thing too?
What's in the bag, sir?
I was in Europe and found this great sandwich. A juicy chicken breast with real provolone and diced tomatoes, marinated in basil, garlic, and olive oil on lightly toasted ciabatta bread. It's called the bruschetta chicken ciabatta sandwich.
Sir, you can't bring food into this country.
Split it.
I'll get a napkin.
Hey, grown man, Jack's got something cool for you. It's the Grown Man Meal from Jack in the Box. Grown men get real hungry, so the Grown Man Meal's got Jack's Deli Trio Panito. It's deli meat, rolled in more meat in a big, warm, toasty roll. Plus, every Grown Man Meal comes with a super cool prize.
I got a hunting knife with a compass. What'd you get?
Tire chains!
I thought we decided on golf balls. I'm really proud of my new Swiss and Bacon Burger. It's a juicy jumbo patty covered in melted natural Swiss cheese stacked with lots of mouth-watering bacon. So to keep the recipe safe, we only speak in code.
Doorknob elephant trousers waffle donkey.
Broccoli toothpaste volleyball.
Melon pool cue doorknob envelope vacuum.
Wingnut.
Sweet cheeks banana muffin hot tub.
Freak. Morning, Jack.
Morning, Barbara.
Good holiday spirit. Oh, morning, Jack.
Good holiday spirit.
Good holiday spirit.
Good holiday spirit.
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Too much holiday spirit, Phil.
Get a free reindeer ball with any large combo at Jack in the Box. It's just the right amount of holiday spirit.
My nose is a carrot.
I'd like to make a toast. Here's to the three newest members of the family. New Year's Ball, Snowman Ball, and Reindeer Ball. Each one is free with the purchase of any large combo.
I'm flying!
That's just wrong.
Keep going. Don't look at the thing. I looked at the thing. Only 260 calories? That's not even a sandwich. I should make a low-fat sandwich. Southwest chicken pita. Seasoned fajita chicken, roasted corn, black beans, grilled onions, and something zesty. Fire-roasted salsa. Well, I bet he eats healthy. Why am I staring at a guy? You're hot. See, I like women. Did I say that out loud?
Yeah, you did.
Hi, Gary.
What's going on? Who's that?
He's here to help. Honey, you're a salad dodger.
No, I'm not.
Denial.
Maybe I've dodged a few salads, but who wouldn't? Fast food salads are so...
Gary, you need my new Chicken Caesar Salad. It's all crisp romaine, savory chicken, aged Parmesan cheese, and seasoned croutons topped with a creamy Caesar dressing.
I am a salad dodger.
We'll beat this together.
Ciabatta. C-B-A... Ciabatta. C-A... Can you use it in a sentence?
My original ciabatta burger is made with a juicy jumbo patty topped with green leaf lettuce, red onions, tomatoes, pickles, and a zesty sauce, all served on delicious, lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Jay...
Did
Ciabatta. C-I-A-B-A-T-T-A, Ciabatta. Peace out.
I was just in Italy, where I met Mama Salvatore. This wonderful woman owns a small family restaurant where she bakes the most delicious ciabatta bread. I loved her ciabatta bread so much, I brought her to America to help me with my new classic chicken ciabatta sandwich. With a big and juicy grilled chicken breast, green leaf lettuce, red onions, and tomatoes served on lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Sento la mancanza di miei figli.
Oh, I love you too. This is my new best friend, Mama Salvatore. I brought her here from a small town in Italy where she's famous for her ciabatta bread, lightly toasted, traditional Italian bread that I just had to have for my new classic chicken ciabatta sandwich. With a big and juicy grilled chicken breast, green leaf lettuce, red onions, and tomatoes served on lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Per favore, posso avere il mio passaporto?
Oh, she's my little treasure. Meet Mama Salvatore. I was lucky enough to find her quaint little restaurant in Italy where she serves the most amazing ciabatta bread. When I tasted it, I knew I had to bring her here to help me make my new classic chicken ciabatta sandwich with a big and juicy grilled chicken breast, green leaf lettuce, red onions, and tomatoes served on lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Ho lasciato le pillole a Napoli.
No, no, you'll stay in my guest house.
To me, bacon is the candy bar of meats.
My parents' houseboat were on fire. First thing I'd say would be the bacon.
Bacon makes everything taste better, especially bacon. That's why my Bacon Bacon Cheeseburger is piled high with 4 pieces of mouth-watering bacon, then loaded with bacon bits for a bacon party in every bite.
Will somebody please make a bacon latte?
Bacon is hot.
During my bacon rescue, I'd walk out real slow so the strips get nice and crispy.
Hey, Carl, how's the new bacon and cheese ciabatta burger doing?
Great. People love the 2 juicy jumbo patties covered with melting cheese, red onions, tomatoes, and 4 pieces of mouth-watering bacon on our lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Are people having trouble pronouncing ciabatta?
Nope. I did this in-store point-of-sale thing to help them.
Ciabatta! Can I take your order?
So how's that going?
Good.
Hey, my Twitter's blowing up. Dear Jackbox, bring back the spicy chicken strips. Still waiting for the spicy chicken strips. So many about spicy chicken strips. Wow, I hear you. So I'm bringing back my juicy 100% all-white meat spicy chicken strips combo for only $5.99.
Jack, the chicken sandwich team is really excited to show you the new combo.
I don't want to jinx it, but I think we totally nailed it. We call it the Big Chicken Sandwich Combo. What do you think?
Now it's really big.
It's Jack's really big chicken sandwich combo. Not one, but 2 delicious chicken patties topped with bacon and melting cheese served with seasoned curly fries and a drink for only $3.99.
Wow.
Great. Now I'm gonna have to rewrite the jingle.
Here at the Jack in the Box Idea Incubator, we're using innovative, state-of-the-art technology to come up with the next big thing in burgers. Like my new pork belly burger, with seared, thick-cut pork belly drizzled in a sweet onion glaze with crispy onions and melty Swiss cheese. And to make things here even more innovative, I got everyone hoverboards. The process isn't always pretty, but you can't deny the results. Hi, Lisa.
Hey, Jack.
Try my new pork belly burger, only at Jack in the Box.
Qué buen día.
Jack, necesito algo que me levante.
Tengo justo lo que necesitas. Prueba mi nuevo Tropical Fruit Smoothie, una combinación deliciosa de mango, plátano y helado de yogurt. Ideal para subirte el ánimo.
No, Jack, algo que me levante.
¿Tacos?
It was just an ordinary night. Until he showed up with a hungry look in his eyes. And then he made the shot. And when jaws dropped, he had something for that too.
The new spicy nacho chicken sandwich with 2 tacos, halvesies, and a drink for $6. All in a munchie meal.
Okay, Jack, you can lower your bun.
all your idea.
Yeah, I know. But I assumed you'd screw it up. Hey guys, I called you in because I just had an idea. Brunch. All day, every day.
Brunch, great. Where'd you get that idea?
Well...
Sweetie, you know what we're craving right now? Crispy chicken and fried egg with bacon, like brunch.
Brunch? But it's 8 p.m. and it's Tuesday.
Huh. I wonder if my mother would like to stay with us.
Should we get started? Who wants coffee? Introducing my new brunch fast menu, with tasty options like my brunch burger and a crispy bacon and egg chicken sandwich, served all day, every day, only at Jack in the Box. To prove how authentic my new Brewhouse bacon burger is, I'm going undercover at an actual brewhouse.
That's awesome. Amazing.
What if I told you you're eating a Jack's Brewhouse bacon burger from Jack in the Box?
Not this one.
I think you're lying.
And what if I told you that I'm Jack? Didn't see that coming, did you? Order ale cheese sauce, grilled onions, and bacon on an artisan potato bun. Jack's Brewhouse Bacon Burger. New from Jack in the Box.
Hey, where'd Jack go? He was just here.
Buenas noches. Mire, se le está deteniendo porque usted se parece a un sospechoso que andamos buscando.
¿Ah, de veras? Pensé que yo era el único que ofrecía la nueva Cheesy BLT, preparada con dos tipos de queso derretido, mucho tocino y una cremosa salsa ranch en sourdough tostadito.
Está bueno. Puede irse. Me equivoqué.
¿Así? ¿Sin mordida?
On his legendary quest, Jack searched for a mysterious man with a unique set of skills. Then he found him. The Jalapeno Master. From him, Jack learned the art of the crispy jalapeno. And that's the secret behind the Crispy Jalapeno Buttery Jack.
Made with crispy jalapenos and chipotle sauce. Part of the Buttery Jack family.
So, Cousin Jim, how you holding up?
It's tough. I really miss shower curtains.
How's the food?
It's the worst. Found a tack of my meatloaf last night. So how are you?
Good. Good. You know, busy. I'm bringing back my bonus, Jack, and you can get it as a combo with natural cut fries and a drink for just $3.99.
Man, I'd kill for that.
Yeah, you might want to keep that to yourself. Okay, listen up. This is big. We have just launched the first 100% sirloin burger in fast food history. Take a look. That's 100% ground sirloin seasoned while it cooks. People can choose what kind of cheese and onions they want, but it's the sirloin that has to be tasted to be believed. Now, for those of you not from Texas, that's the sirloin area.
Jack, our competitors serve Angus burgers. Could you point to the Angus area?
I'd rather not.
You are just not getting it, are you? Look, you've got to trust me. It looks brilliant.
I don't want to wear the hat. It's a cliche.
It's a classic. This is a spot for your new barbecue bacon sirloin burger. People want to see the 100% sirloin patty, the fried onion rings, the bacon, the melting cheese, and barbecue sauce on the toasted bakery-style bun. And they want the hat.
Oh, so to prove that I'm using real sirloin, should I wear horns?
Stand by with the horns.
La gente está loca por el fútbol, sobre todo ahora que puedes tener tu bolita Soccer Chat gratis con la compra de cualquier combo grande en Jack in the Box. 1-0, gana Jack.
For years, you've known us for our clown. But now you're going to know Jack in the Box restaurants for something more important, our food. Introducing our big new Chicken Supreme Sandwich. Juicy, all white meat chicken, two kinds of cheese on a toasted whole wheat bun. It's only a Jack in the Box. One taste of our new Chicken Supreme and you'll know.
The food is better at the Box.
The food is better at the Box. Jack in the Box. Better at the Box. Jack in the Box. Better at the Box.
So, I'm looking for someone to make my chicken bigger, tastier, the best. So what do you got?
Are you kidding me? I was literally born for this.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Make it super crispy.
So?
You had me at fried chicken pacifier. Try my new spicy chicken strips combo today with 100% all white meat chicken.
Bob, I don't know where this van is going, but this guy is in a hurry.
I was in a hurry this morning. Barely had time for breakfast. Growl.
Grumpy.
Hey guys, try my country scrambler plate with Jimmy Dean sausage, homestyle potatoes, and scrambled eggs mixed with bacon, ham, and cheese.
Careful out there, Jack. I heard there's some crazy driver in a van.
I'm talking about him.
Try my brunchless country scrambler plate with Jimmy Dean sausage.
América, tierra de oportunidades donde el trabajo duro de los hombres y mujeres de esta nación rinde sus mejores frutos. Para siempre celebrarlos a ellos y los que siguen llegando para hacer de este un gran país, he creado mi nuevo All American Jack Combo. Dos jugosas carnes jumbo, queso derretido, lechuga, tomate y pepinillos con papas y un refresco por solo $4.99. Ya estuvo bueno, en serio.
Guys, thanks for making our new French toast so authentic you'll swear it came from a fancy brunch place. It's 100% real, just like my favorite sport, pro wrestling.
yeah, about pro wrestling.
It's fake.
What?
Lies! It's all lies! Why didn't you tell me?
Sorry, Jack.
I thought you knew.
Try my new grilled French toast plate with syrup and hickory smoked bacon. The newest addition to my brunchfast menu.
Hit me with this. You'll feel better.
I'm original, one of a kind, you feel me?
Love ya. You look cute.
Better than you.
Wherever drama pops off, pop my 100% all white meat classic or spicy popcorn chicken combo only at Jack in the Box.
Joey Dina!
All right!
Joey Junior!
All right!
That's what you're wearing?
Hey!
Thank you, Jack, for bringing the cheesesteaks.
Well, I just want to know what my favorite Philly cousins think about my new sourdough cheesesteak melt. I took all the best parts, thinly sliced steak, melty cheese, onions, and peppers, but I put it on warm, toasty sourdough.
Fancy.
Sourdough is my thing.
I'm busting your chops. The cheesesteak's good. Say it.
You're better at hockey.
Growing up identical, triplets was crazy.
Pranking our teachers.
That time I went out with your boyfriend.
But there is one way to tell us apart.
I get Jack's new sandwiches with crispy chicken.
I get mine with grilled.
And I get mine with spicy crispy.
Get more choices with Jack's new lineup. Try the club, chipotle, and ranch chicken sandwiches with your choice of chicken filet.
I can totally tell you apart.
Well, how about now?
I thought yoga with goats would be really cool. But I'd rather have Jack's breakfast. Now that would rule.
Head to Jack in the Box and experience the joy of missing out with my 2 for $4 breakfast croissants.
Only a Jack in the Box.
That will be $22.50.
$22.50? That's insane.
Jack.
What? It's not even a meal. Right now at my place, you can get my Spicy Chicken Club combo. It's my classic spicy chicken breast with bacon and melting cheese on toasted sourdough plus fries and a drink for just $4.99.
Oh, you're just a big softy.
Nah, I'm still sad about the popcorn.
Psst, Olivia.
Super hungry? Get my Chipotle Chicken Club combo. It's got the chipotle sauce you love and spicy crispy chicken. You get it with fries and a drink for just $4.99. That's a ton of food. Let's do this.
What happened last night?
Apparently we went to Jack in the Box at 1:54 a.m. and got 9 orders of tacos, 4 seasoned curly fries, and 7 real ice cream shakes.
So who drove us home?
I did.
Oh. Why are you still here?
He dared you to eat my keys.
Why didn't you call a cab?
He dared you to eat my phone. The Buttery Jack was a huge success. People went crazy for a burger with melted garlic herb butter. Now, here's the sequel with portobello mushrooms. Boom.
Hang on. I don't want anyone to trip. Okay.
Oh yeah, that's Jack's new Portobello Mushroom Buttery Jack, the sequel to the classic and Bacon and Swiss, topped with the same melted garlic herb butter plus portobello mushrooms and grilled onions. Spoiler alert, it's awesome.
Cut!
I have no idea what's going on.
Maybe you're the original really big chicken combo with curly fries and a drink for just $3.99.
Why the cowboy hat?
You're the barbecue chicken combo with two chicken patties, bacon cheese, and barbecue sauce. You also come with curly fries and a drink for $3.99.
I have no idea what's going on.
Just go with it. This director is a genius.
Did you know that Jack in the Box is fixing pizza?
No. What was wrong with it?
Well, watch this. It all starts with real pizza dough, and rich tomato sauce, mozzarella cheese.
Well, it looks great, but
mushrooms, spicy pepperoni, sausage, the whole bit.
Well, it works for me, so how'd you fix it?
We did this.
Oh.
Which makes it easy to take it away.
Oh.
Here, try it.
For me?
The new pizza pocket from Jack in the Box. The neatest thing in pizza since the napkin.
Ooh.